Pascal Camier is Director General of Monte Carlo SPM. Welcome. What brings you to ICE this year?
The new technologies and all the products turned towards the new generations.
What should casinos, how should they evolve to compete with a world of experience?
First of all, in Monaco, in Monte Carlo Group, we have three major points. The know-how, the brand, and what is very important, the resort. And I think that the customer journey is one of the things that we have to evolve in the gaming activity in order to increase our revenue due to the experience of the guests.
And how are experience-hungry audiences, how are they affecting the mix of entertainment?
The entertainment is the first point right now. Before, we were talking about gaming and very few time of non-gaming. And now the non-gaming is also a revenue source for casinos and mainly our resort.
Actually, it's funny to say that because non-gaming versus casino, what will the casino of the future be like?
The casino of the future has to be or will have to be something very complete with a gaming offer. Obviously, we are professional in this area and it's good, but also entertainment for non-gamers. Non-gamers have to find very different products in their the property and they can enjoy, and they can also have a customer-centric journey based on this experience.
Well, Pascal, thank you very much indeed for joining us.
Thank you very much.